From the second story. Request assistance.
We'll try to clear the building.
Foxtrot and Bravo are taking heavy fire.
Thank you. was severely depleted. Lost contact with Gulf. All companies prep Fenix missiles. Be ready, people.
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Thank you.
Commander, we tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks, overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we've got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even made a dent.
To move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come!
for launch.
Roger that, Edie.